The Russian liner Leonid Brezhnev docks at Tilbury at the start of a two-week cruise. In the past, passengers and their luggage would have boarded without security checks. But Tilbury docks have spent £100,000 installing sophisticated security machines to check for weapons and explosives. Any suspect baggage is searched. Cruise liners haven't historically been targets. That is, until the Achille Lauro in 1985 and the city of Poros last year, when terrorists struck.
As you've seen, the X-ray machine is undergoing trials. We've got a new luggage conveyor system. We're training group four security people to assist police. The whole system is under control of the Port of Tilbury police itself. If I was going here as a passenger, especially an American one, I would feel a lot safer, much safer than I would have done, say, 3 months ago.
85% of passengers using the London cruise terminal at Tilbury are Americans, more conscious than most of the terrorist threat.
I think we've been a little bit lax in the past, but we have a new regime here at the Port of Tilbury, and we like to now be the first in the country and make it safe for our customers.
Is it really effective, that system, though? Could you stop a determined terrorist?
We're never sure. We hope so. We could never say definitely we will, but we think every little thing we do is of great assistance, and we'll keep them out. Prevention is better than cure.
What do you think of these new security measures?
I think very good.
Very good.
I'm glad myself, yeah. It makes you feel a bit better, I think, for safety.
I wasn't really worried about security on the ship, not so much as the plane.
A big expansion of cruise business is planned for Tilbury Docks. The security measures now equal those at most British airports. This is Ken Andrew in Tilbury for Thames News.